What FreshGrade means to me is that it enables students to see where they've come, how far they've come. Yes, this is what I did when I was in school in August of 2018, but oh my goodness, here I am in April of 2019, and I've grown so much. Like, wow, I cannot believe just how much I have learned since August of 2018. And why not create that space? Why not have that space where students can be able to track those experiences?